ਸਤਿ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਅਕਾਲ ਐਂਡ ਆਦਾਬ, ਵੈਲਕਮ ਟੂ ਦਿਸ ਨਿਊ ਐਂਡ ਅ ਯੂਨੀਕ ਸ਼ੋਅ ਮਿਊਚੁਅਲ ਫੰਡਸ ਫੋਰ ਆਲ ਨੋ ਏਜ ਲਿਮਿਟ। ਟੁਡੇ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਅ ਯੰਗ ਮੈਨ ਹੂ ਹੈਜ਼ ਜਸਟ ਸਟਾਰਟਡ ਹਿਸ ਪ੍ਰੋਫੈਸ਼ਨਲ ਕਰੀਅਰ ਐਂਡ ਲੈਟਸ ਸੀ ਵਾਟ ਹਿਸ ਕੁਐਰੀਜ਼ ਆਰ ਐਂਡ ਆਨਸਰ ਦੀਸ ਕੁਐਰੀਜ਼ ਫੋਰ ਦੀ ਬੈਨੀਫਿਟ ਆਫ ਦਾ ਵਿਊਅਰਸ। ਵੈਲਕਮ ਟੂ ਦ ਸ਼ੋਅ ਯਸ਼ਵਰਧਨ।
ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਸੋ ਮਚ ਮਿਸਟਰ ਬੋਨ।
Can I request you to introduce yourself to the audience, please?
Yeah. My name is Yashwardhan Jhaveri. I just completed my third year of BMS and I've joined an international bank recently.
Great. What's your first question?
So since I just started my professional career, my first question was, how fast should I start my financial planning journey? I've heard a lot about it through campaigns such as Mutual Fund Sahi Hai, and I just wanted to know when should I actually start my journey.
A good question. Yash, do you know, I'm sure you know IPL 2020, right?
Yes, obviously.
Do you know what is rule of 30-30?
Yeah, I do. So 30 years of your working life followed by 30 years of your retirement life.
Absolutely correct. So for the youngsters, you must remember that there is a rule of 30-30 which says you have 30 years of your professional life, what we call golden period, and you have 30 years of your retirement life, what we call golden years. During this 30 years of your professional life, you have to achieve many things. To start with, you have to provide for your day-to-day expenses, medical emergencies, you have to provide for buying a house, buying a car, your kids' education, kids' marriage, your retirement kitty, and create a second source of income at the same time.
Okay.
So it's not 30 years, it's only 30 years within which you have to achieve many things. So if you take these 30 years lightly, you may or may not be able to achieve many of your goals, or you may or may not be able to retire also. So do you understand the importance of why you should start from day one of starting of your career?
Yes, I think I've understood.
Great. So all the youngsters, please start from day one of starting of your career, your financial planning and investment journey. Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.